Hello everyone, welcome back to AWS Made Easy. In this video, we are going to show how to get an SNS notification when a file is uploaded to S3 bucket. Now this can be useful when you want to get notified as soon as any data is uploaded to your S3 bucket. Okay, so in this video, we will see how to configure an S3 bucket such that whenever someone uploads data to this S3 bucket, you will get an SNS notification. Okay, so let's get started and see how to do this. Okay, in the first step, we will create an SNS topic and subscribe to that topic, and then we will go to S3 console, and then in the S3 we will configure a bucket such that whenever a file is uploaded to this S3 bucket, this SNS topic will be triggered, and since you have already subscribed to that topic, you will receive an SNS notification. Okay, I'm in my AWS management console. Let me open the SNS service here. Okay, in SNS, go to topics. So if you have not already created a topic, click on create topic and create SNS topic. So I have a separate video on how to create an SNS topic and how to create a subscription for that topic. So if you are not sure how to create an SNS topic and how to subscribe to the topic, I'm going to post a link to that video. Please check out that and create this SNS topic and subscribe to this SNS topic as well. Okay, so I have already created my SNS topic, and I have already subscribed to this SNS topic with my mail ID as an SNS endpoint. Okay, so whenever this SNS topic is triggered, this will send a mail to this endpoint. Okay, so it is not necessary that you have your email as your endpoint. You can have any HTTPS endpoints or in many other such things. Okay, so here I have my email address as my endpoint. So whenever this SNS topic gets triggered, I will get a mail. Now let's go to S3 console. Okay, so I'm going to configure this bucket YouTube demo tutorial AWS Made Easy. So we are going to configure this bucket in such a way that whenever someone uploads some data to this bucket, we will get a notification. Okay, in the click on properties here and scroll to the bottom. If you see here, you can find something called events here. In the events, click on add notification, and you can put like my SNS, whatever. Okay, you can name it whatever you want. And in the events, you can select for what kind of event that you want to get notified. Okay, if you select put, you will be notified basically on data upload. Okay, put corresponds to the upload of S3. So if you want to get notified when someone is uploading data, you can select this put. Or if you want to get notified when someone is deleting the data, like depending on your requirement, you can select whatever you want, event you want. I'm going to select this put. And prefix and suffix, okay, if you want to get notified only if a file is uploaded with particular prefix, then you can give this here. And similarly for suffix, if you want to get notified when say like .mp3 file is uploaded to your S3 bucket, you want to get notification in only in such scenarios, you can specify that suffix here. Okay, now if I leave this empty, I will get a notification for any file that is uploaded to my bucket. Okay, so I'm going to leave this empty as it is. And in the send to, you can select your SNS topic, SQSQ or Lambda function. What do you want to trigger on the occurrence of this event? Okay, so I want to trigger my SNS topic. And here in the drop down, you can select the SNS topics that you have in your account. So I'm going to select this YouTube demo SNS topic that I just showed you. Okay, and click on save here. Okay, now if you see the event is saved, and you can see here that there is one active notification. Okay, so that's it. That's the configuration that we need to do at S3 level. So now let me upload a file to this S3 bucket, and we'll check if I'll get a notification through SNS. Okay, and click on upload here, add files. Okay, I'm going to upload any file. Okay, this JSON data I will upload. You can upload any file. Okay, so since we did not specify any prefix or suffix, we will get notification for any data that is uploaded to this bucket, and click on upload. So I'll wait for this file to get uploaded, and then we will go to my mail and check if I get the notification for this upload. Okay, so now the file is uploaded, and we should get a notification now. Okay, so this is my mail notification that I just received. This has a heading Amazon S3 notification. So basically this was the first one. When we just configured the bucket, we will get a test event notification. Okay, for this bucket. So now after I uploaded the data, this is the mail that I just got. Okay, 0 minutes ago. So if you see here, it will have all the details of that upload. If you see event name, object created, put. Okay, and you can see all the various other parameters like what is a bucket name and owner identity and object. Okay, so the key of that file, JSON data.json, and size, e tag, and all that stuff. Okay, so this is how you get you configure your S3 bucket in such a way that you will get notified whenever someone uploads data to your S3 bucket. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. Hope you like this video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.